Hi, my name is Officer Edson Musima, Northwest District, and this is Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore. Welcome to another edition of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Lieutenant Jerron Jackson, here with Detective Donnie Moses. We're going to profile two individuals we really need your help to get off the streets of Baltimore. Again, these individuals are wanted for crimes. What's our first profile, Donnie?
Lieutenant, actually, our first profile is our only profile this week. We have two suspects wanted in the same case. Both of these suspects are wanted for first-degree attempted murder and conspiracy to commit murder. This week, we're looking for Jerome Casey and Dominique Williamson. On December 5th, 2016, both of these suspects transported our victim to the 3100 block of Lores Lane. They all three got out as a unit. While they were walking, without warning, Dominic Wilkinson shot the victim in the head. Now, the victim only sustained a graze wound. He ran from the scene. Dominic Williamson got back in the car while Jerome Casey chased the victim. The victim was able to get away. Both suspects got back together, drove around the area, and looked for the victim. They both have been identified as the suspects in this case. Warrants have been obtained for their arrest, and we need your help in getting them off the streets.
So Williamson and Casey obviously knew the victim.
Yes, the three were friends. The information that we had, they did business together, and for whatever reason, Williamson and Casey turned on the victim.
So Mr. Williamson or Mr. Casey, if you see yourself being profiled, turn yourself in. Baltimore, we desperately need your help to find these two individuals and take them into custody. Feel free to call 911, and you can even text tips now. That number is 443-902-4824. We'll take screenshots, Snapchat, whatever information you think we can use to find these two individuals.
You can also call the Warrant Apprehension Task Force at 410-637-8970. And as always, you can utilize the Metro Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.
Until next week, I'm Lieutenant Jerron Jackson.
And I'm Detective Donnie Moses.
We'll see you next time on Wanted Wednesday.
Individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.